LabVolt's 8010-A system is a system that allows teaching of DC power electronics, DC motor drives, single-phase, three-phase, and thyristor power electronics, as well as three-phase motor starters and motor drives. Let's take a look at the equipment needed to teach this. It uses a 48-volt lead-acid battery pack, as well as our four-quadrant dynamometer power supply in the power supply mode to supply either up to plus or minus 150 volts, and can also be used as a current source. The IGBT chopper inverter can be used either with a single transistor, two transistors to create an H bridge, or to create a three-phase bridge. There is also a dumping resistor to prevent overvoltages on the DC bus. There is protection against overheat, overvoltage, and overcurrent. All of the gate signals can be observed on an external scope or using our data acquisition system. A variable resistive load allows seeing the influence of the load on the circuit, and a variety of filtering inductors and capacitors allows switching frequency to be varied from 400 Hz up to 20 kHz. The data acquisition and control interface features four high voltage and high current inputs that are fully optically isolated, as well as enough analog inputs to be able to observe all of the gates and triggering signals. The control of the IGBT gates is as simple as connecting the inputs of the gates to the output of the data acquisition. The system also allows you to take control of your transistors by controlling things such as the duty cycle, the switching frequency, acceleration and deceleration time, as well as selecting the configuration from a multitude of different functions. Once connected, the data acquisition allows you to see all of the pertinent signals on the oscilloscope. Using the four-quadrant dynamometer to control the torque and the speed of the DC permanent magnet motor, the students will then create a buck chopper drive, a buck boost chopper drive, and a four-quadrant chopper drive. They will also do a DC motor control using speed and current feedback. Using the rectifier and filtering capacitors along with transformers, the students will then study power diode single-phase rectifiers, single-phase PWM inverters, as well as three-phase rectifiers, single-phase PWM inverters with dual polarity DC bus, and three-phase PWM inverters. The power thyristor module will be controlled with LVDAC as well. The individual SCRs can be linked together using two separate switches, and the firing control signals can be seen on the oscilloscope as well. The students will though study the power thyristor, single-phase AC power control, as well as three-phase AC power control, thyristor three-phase rectifier inverters, and solid-state relays. Using the three-phase squirrel cage motor, the students will then study direct online starters, soft starters, and create a three-phase variable frequency induction motor drive, and also a three-phase variable frequency induction motor drive with constant V over F ratio. The power electronic system opens easily to high frequency transformers, home energy production, transmission lines, and so on. The system features real power signals while allowing full observation of all the relevant signals and full control of the system parameters, making it a powerful and flexible teaching system.